Item number, SCP-4759. Object class, Keter. Special containment procedures. Existing Foundation elements and state governments are to monitor for SCP-4759 manifestations and discredit it during deliberations. Donut shops in affected areas are to be surveilled for SCP-4759-A. As of March 10, 2017, state legislators are to be investigated for any connections to bakeries and bread distributors. Description: SCP-4759 are anomalous additions to existing bills being considered by state legislatures. SCP-4759 instances are usually between 10,000 and 120,000 words, and consist almost entirely of nonsensical words and phrases, with the exception of a single section that describes a donut tax, in great detail and specificity. The donut tax bill imposes a sales tax of 10 to 90% on all donuts and related food items and products, as well as a heavier tax on the overall profits of small businesses which sell donuts. Legislators reviewing SCP-4759 will regard the document as non-anomalous, and discuss the tax as they would any other. Legislators in support of SCP-4759 will suffer insomnia, persistent nightmares, and develop a severe flower allergy. Occasionally, a legislator that supports the tax will be accosted by a figure instantly manifesting near the location. This figure, designated SCP-4759-A, resembles a humanoid armed with a lance and mounted on a horse, and is composed entirely of compressed donuts. Local stores report the sudden disappearance of large amounts of donuts during SCP-4759-A manifestations. SCP-4759-A will vocalize through unknown means and challenge the legislator to single combat, with the condition that should SCP-4759-A win, the legislator must attempt to stop the passing of SCP-4759. If the legislator declines, SCP-4759-A will continue to reappear on subsequent days until they acquiesce. To date, the combined actions of the Foundation and SCP-4759-A have managed to prevent SCP-4759 from being passed into law. Addendum. On March 9, 2017, SCP-4759-A attempted to battle Alabama Senator Vivian Davis Figures due to the latter's extremely vocal support for the bill. Upon being struck by SCP-4759-A's lance, Senator Figures' skin was pierced. She removed it and revealed herself to be composed entirely of bagels. Senator Figures won the duel and fled the scene, and has not been located since. Cover story 119-L, Golfing Accident, was employed. SCP-4759-A has continued its appearances.